It's not that the people here in Stinksboro, Massachusetts, deserved any of this. But if in case anybody had any questions, thinking like, looking at the situation for Cult Fiction, looking at everything that's went down in the last couple months, counting us out. Well, we were down, but we weren't out. We made our statement tonight. And you know what? Part of that statement is that my son, my little doggy here, is on the way to the fucking emergency room right now. Flip it up and show him, son. Seriously. Flip that Cult Fiction colors up. Show him what's going on with you. Puncture. This is what happens when you play with fucking light tubes, right? Let me ask you this. With all that there, with all this shit, you can't really see. It's under the tape. Look at that. Get that camera there, right? Let me tell you something, man. You think this shit's a game? Okay? When it comes down to it, when all the shit talking's done, when everybody's taking their side, the bottom line is this is the shit that it boils down to. People getting hurt. People being fucking flying out flatlined. That's what this shit is about. So guess what? The way I see it, what is it, black and white or is it shades of gray? Drake Younger jumped off the ship like a rat, Danny Havoc, like a fucking rat in fucking Dracula. The plague. That's called fiction, the fucking plague. And guess what? You think that this guy was the weak fucking link? Well, no, Danny, because tonight he proved all the naysayers.